What's up, guys? So the most popular brand right now is Tesla, and they started to get popular in like 2014. They came out in the early 2000s. And you got the different cars and stuff. You got diesel, fuel, solar, and electric. That's basically like all the different cars that run on different types of energy. The most popular that's been really unpopular lately and stuff is the Tesla, and when you spell it backwards you get a all set showing that the future is all set, or the New World Order, and Lucifer's plan is all set. It's all set and done, where there's not that much time left, and they show it through the car, even the car brands, the car names. And this is one of the top cars of 2017, the Tesla here. It's number one, I think. Tesla Model 3. 5 stars. And what else? Oh yeah, the car goes 0 to 60 in 1.9 seconds. So there you have the 19, the 9 for completion. This is pretty much as good as it gets, and can't get too much better, because we're in the future right now, and these cars are insane. Just watch the videos of how fast they can go and stuff. It's like a rocket car, and like a rocket in the back of it or whatever. And it's like a spaceship inside of it, people say and stuff. You see in the comments and stuff. And yeah, it's pretty much what it is. It sounds like a spaceship when it launches and stuff. You hear the sand and stuff and the wind. Hear the sounds of the motor and stuff. Yeah, all set. That's what it is backwards. You look at the different messages backwards, that's what I do a lot and stuff. So about it.